we are here tonight at the Café Caloy because we are having this event.
Hey, what's up, Paris?
PBH.
Yes.
I got PBH shoes.
Look at those shoes. Amazing shoes. So let's go inside. Let's see what's happening here. Can I interview you for? Why?
The lightning
grass. Tell me, Nalang, what do you know? What do you know about this event?
Well, I know nothing about this.
Please, somebody explain me what's happening here.
No, because Jungjung Park is organizing things.
Ay.
Kuya Lama, Gudani.
You come here, buddy. Explain me now. What this event is all about? What's happening here? You ask your mama. Why your mama brings you here?
Because they're showing a poem.
Poem? Are you enjoying the poem? Alright. Why you do that to your kid? I mean,
the sky is graying and you think, why don't I get a shaft of sunlight to gladden the day?
What did you do to deserve that?
Isa, dalawa, tatlo, sigaw, kari ka san alat para sa kina.
You want beer? You drink that. You drink that, ba? Why? You drink that? Di ba is the man?
The man?
The beer works.
We will be witnessing two major performances. One from a local company, and the next one is from our guest.
What's your best angle? So this, what if you just tell me something more about this event?
So this is actually Balut Beer in Balak, and this is like, I think, if I'm not mistaken, this is actually the 8th edition of BBB.
Okay.
So it's Balut Beer in Balak. So the proceeding is that you cannot get the balut and the beer if you don't say a balak or you don't perform.
Really? So I have to perform? I got my beer already. I was about to get the balut.
Oh, you're cheating.
I have to perform first.
Yeah, okay. You have to perform something, Isaiah.
Okay. So by balut, we mean like a poem. I saw people singing also.
Yeah, it's actually just movement. You can sing and you can perform songs. You can recite poems in English or in Tagalog or in Isaiah.
What are you going to do?
We will see later.
So looking forward to your performance. Thank you for the interview. Okay.
Don't watch it, ma. To me, you poop first. You go there.
Hey, makulit yung gamit niya.
Pilang balut? Isa lang. So this is the balut. It's not just a regular egg. It's not yet fully developed, but still there's a little duck inside. And it's one of the common street food here in the Philippines. And I'm going to show you how a balut looks inside. You break it this way.
Yeah.
Have you ever tried balut?
No!
It's yummy. So once open, it's like this balut juice inside. You drink this out, the balut juice.
You need to put one.
You see the balut?
Yeah, so gross.
Yummy.
Put salt.
There's a little.
We can put salt,
yes,
inside.
We put a little salt.
There.
I mean, you can see the feathers.
More.
I don't know if it's clear on the camera.
That's too clear. A little backwards. Yeah.
Like that.
That way.
And then you dig in. What?
No. That's so gross.
Oh, gross. They're washing soup.
No.
Tastes like an egg.
Yeah.
Can you please describe the taste?
No, so Filipino.
This event here is an open mic. It might be dancing, it might be singing, it might be poem. Are you going to perform? And over there, there's a balut and beer station. So people can just go there and get their balut and get their beer, but the rule is you have to perform. Are you warming up for the performance?
You should perform because you have like 5 balots.
I have 2 balots only and 2 beers. Most of the performances are in Bisaya. I don't speak Bisaya. I don't understand what you're saying, but I have my beer here, so it's okay. Woo! Amazing! Tonight, venue for this event is Café Caloy. This is his house of President Carlos Garcia, and it's now a museum. And next to it, there is this Café Caloy. And we have Rebecca here that she's going to tell us something more about Café Caloy.
I don't know why it's me that should be telling something about Café Caloy, because he is the consultant.
Yes, I'm consultant here. But when it comes to coffee and other kind of preparations, for the overall operation, we have Rebecca here.
Café Caloy showcases different local snacks.
President Carlos Garcia used to promote like Filipino products, right?
Yes.
They like Filipino First, so in this coffee shop, we're trying to maintain the same concept.
He's really into Filipino First. And then we are doing also this Balak here in Carlos P. Garcia, because Carlos P. Garcia is Prince of Visayan Poetry or something like that.
Really?
Yes. And Café Caloy is also hoping to do this regularly.
Really?
I mean, not really.
So that's the place, Café Caloy, promoting local products and local arts. And also Rebecca, she's going to perform. She's an artist. But she's not going to perform. Junjo, are you going to perform?
No.
Why?
Finger mimic and
mic. But I saw you had balot. If you had balot, you have to perform. Anyway, don't forget to visit Café Caloy. It's located at
Corner A. Hontanosa Street. And there's another street because it's a corner. But just say to the tricycle, it's Bohol Museum.
I guess it's enough for me. I don't really understand what's happening here. I don't understand the poem, especially when it's the local language. I can speak a little bit, but I'm not yet at the level that I can understand a deep poem. So I'm just going home. But you guys, you should really check out the place. Of course, I always support local events. That's it for today. Please, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumb up down below. Subscribe if you haven't. And I'm now signing off. And I see you the next time. Bye. Yeah.
The Boholanan, like my page,
yes.
Boholanan, and read my blog. He doesn't.
I do that sometimes.
He should.